Taking the field of Goa in Rangkavi.
Go!
Getting this property like in 5,000 INR.
Oh my God.
Hello guys, a very good morning. Welcome back to our YouTube channel Travel Kida. I hope you're doing absolutely fine. So finally we are all set to board a flight to Langkawi today. But of course, when me and Pandika are together, or maybe if I am going out for some outstation trip, there should be some mess expected in my vlogs, right? So not sure what happened with this luggage. Somehow when I was locking the chain with the use of passcode and all, somehow I think I mistakenly pressed the button and the password got reset. Now we have some time so that we can unlock this bag, otherwise we'll be like fucked up, to be honest. And because all of our key items are in this bag, and we have already we completed the security check-in. We also dropped our luggage bags, right? So when we are boarding a flight to Langkawi, Air Asia, we have booked an Air Asia flight which costed us around 2500 rupees INR. So people do say, oh, let's travel to Langkawi, you have one of the cheapest flights. But there is a catch, guys. You're not allowed to take in your check-in baggage, right? In case if you want to, then you have to pay a hefty amount for that. So in order to avoid that, let's go back in the vlog. So guys, I have come down to level 2 now, and right now I'm standing outside luggage storage. So this is the apt place where you can store your extra items in case if you have a flight where you're not allowed to take the check-in baggage, then you can also place the your storage items here, and they will cost you around for different items they have the different prices. So basically for extra large they costed us it costed us 48 ringgits per day, and for the small items it costed us like 18 ringgits per day. So this is the normal cost there which they are costing, and I would say that yes, it is very much beneficial in case you do not want to take your extra items by adding it as an additional cost while you are flying within Malaysia. So this is a really, really good place. And in order to board a flight to Langkawi, you have to proceed towards the domestic departure and proceed ahead with the security check-in. And that is what they're saying, that the extra baggage should not weigh more than 7 kg. There's one more additional catch here. So the flights are booked, right? Now in order to also reserve your seats, you have to pay a specific amount.
Yes. So if the flight is very cheap when you search it, but it becomes expensive when you select your seat, when you select your everything comes together to a price which is a good price.
Hello, we are in Langkawi. So it was a 1 hour flight. We were able to sleep somehow, and the climate conditions are so apt today. It's a beautiful weather out today. Beautiful. So that's the airport, and that is our property just 350 meters away. Wow, isn't it amazing? So actually day after tomorrow we have a flight back to Delhi, and we were thinking that in case we need to spend more time in Langkawi, we were actually trying to book a late night flight, like probably by like if it starts from 10 p.m. from Langkawi and then reach by 11:30 to Kuala Lumpur, that would have been beneficial for us. But we actually searched a lot of times. We could not get that time slot, but we are happy that whatever time slot we had in the evening, now we at least we are sure that this property is very near to the airport, so we can make the most of it. Okay, so this is a property, Wings by Crosskey Resort Langkawi, a big size property. Let's see what all we get inside.
Thank you.
The property is spacious, it's lavish, it's huge. We have the pool that side, we have the welcome drinks, coffee and tea. Okay, so we have come the pool side, and this is a full length pool, I guess. It's a very good pool, very good. So first of all, you're getting this property like in 5000 INR. You get a full length swimming pool. It's just 4 feet of depth, and you won't get this property in Goa or any other places where we have the beach, right? So we won't have this. So it's a luxurious place with also the good amenities, excellent amenities, I would say. Even yes, the gym area is there, and then you have the breakfast also. Complimentary food breakfast is also available. So yeah, I think this is a really, really good deal.
And I love the resort. It's very good.
Let's go.
Yes.
This 6th floor, eh?
Okay. Total 6 floors in this property, and we got the 4th floor. Oh, you already opened it?
No, it rang.
Ah, okay. Oh my god. Deluxe King Room. I can play cricket in this, yaar. This is huge. This is huge. Oh yeah, Pandika, thank you so much for booking this room.
Take a look.
Oh wow.
You can
wow. A swimming pool view.
Have you ever seen airplanes flying so close?
Oh no.
Landing, flying, now you'll see.
Wonderful your room, yeah. Wonderful. Wow. Okay. So, please be our honors and give a room tour.
Okay, so this is the Deluxe King Room. Wings by Crosskey Resort, Langkawi. Okay. So we searched a lot in Langkawi. There are very cheap Airbnbs, but there are very small rooms, and perhaps it's just the view of the pool and everything, and it's not good at all. So we thought that we have to spend one night, so we will spend it luxury. And so that's why we have booked this resort. It's a luxurious resort. This costed us almost around 5700 or 5800.
Yes.
So 5700-5800 it costed us, and it's
INR.
5700-5800 INR this room costed us, and it has all the amenities, TV, and then a very big room. And now you'll see the washroom. It's a very luxurious washroom. You have a bathing tub as well in this. And then of course a glass door bathroom and a washroom with the jet. So
look at the basin.
Yeah,
just look at the basin.
It's amazing. It's transparent basin. They've provided all the amenities to you which you would want, and the way they have organized everything. Look at the kettle. They have their own embark kettle.
Yeah.
So in short, the type of room and the type of resort it is. It is very easily in Delhi or NCR or somewhere. It will cost you around 20,000 or 15,000-20,000 per night. It's that kind of a room. So look at the layout. There are four of, so this is the layout of the fourth floor. There are so many rooms on this floor, from 401 till 446, 464 actually. So there are
465.
There are 65 rooms just on this floor.
One floor.
So it's a very big property. Very big resort. So
wonderful.
We are here particularly to celebrate Mr. Pratik Rustagi's birthday, which is tomorrow. So stay tuned.
Thank you so much for booking this property. Thank you so much. I'm amazed. I'm happy. Oh, what happened to this duck? Whatever it is. These are lovebirds. And honestly, one of by far the best property we have stayed in our trip to this, at least for Malaysia and Singapore.
I mean, and I haven't seen all the planes flying like this.
Yes.
I can see it through my window. And it's a very nice view, mountains, then full green.
Exactly. The cost, I think probably it's between 250 to 300 Malaysian ringgits, and it's nominal for such a property.
Yeah.
What they say, right? But then the amenities they have provided is enormous. It's too good, and we have the included breakfast as well.
Yes, yes, we have a buffet in this.
Okay, so this is the room now, and now probably after 30 minutes or so, we will be going outside near the airport. We have to take the scooty or a scooter for a rent, for a rental, and probably we have to take it for a day because, of course, we are here in Langkawi for a day now. So let's quickly jump to the airport location.